Okay, so got the quest to advance. I had to do a little console sorcery, but you know, do what you gotta do. So now we're gonna have to go kill Cicero, and then we'll move on with the rest of this business. Why is it always so daggone dark? That might be a vivid weather thing. Oh, for crying out loud, bro. I don't want to fight vampires right now. Get out of here. Already dead my ass.
No! But this isn't at all what Mother would want! You kill the Keeper or I kill the Listener! Now that's madness!
Come get some! Flammable juice. I will take that. I will take that. No!
You can kill what's already dead.
Found any of the third arrow weapons yet.
You're still alive. Yes, it respects the Listener's abilities, of course, but could you at least slow down a bit? Not what I used to be.
Oh, dang.
Already
Oh wait, I have a spectral assassin power. I also have... Oh, I lost my, Super Saiyan thing. Yes, Bard. Wait! Where's Ayla?
The Keeper is a sacred position within the Dark Brotherhood. Ask yourself, do you trust the wisdom of our...
Did Ayla die?
Not an original part of the Sanctuary, per se. It's called a forced addition.
But there is a disturbance.
Well, what's a fool to do when his mother is slandered and fought? Surely the listener understands.
Somehow I got myself turned around. There we go. Get burned up, bro. Might have to go get me an ego soon.
No, you can't get no.
The listener would be dead by now.
No problem.
Does my blade.
Any more guardians? Oh, what happened, bro? Where'd your face go? Here we go. Boom! Spectral assassin died.
If it's any comfort, I do feel slightly bad about these hours. Stupid lizard got in my way. But please, tell me that hulking sheep dog is bled to death. No.
Traps.
We come to the end of our play. The grand finale. Mm-hmm.
to me. I surrender. Oh, I like that. Very good, very good. Creative. But killing me would be a mistake. Oh, yes. You would displease our mother. For she's your mother too, isn't she? Listener. Walk away. Let poor Cicero live. Tell the pretender Astrid that you did the job. Stabbed, strangled, drowned poor Cicero. A itty bitty lie. Cicero has no fight left. Sithis will judge us both.
No!
Okay. The crazy man is dead.
Arnbjorn is safe, and for that you have my thanks. But what of the fool? Is Cicero dead?
He dead.
Excellent. Once again, you've proven yourself a born assassin. Tell you what, why don't you hold on to Shadowmere a while longer? He's a fine steed, and hasn't been ridden nearly as much as he should lately. And now that this Cicero mess has been mopped up, we can get back to the matter at hand, There's just one more target before we strike out at the Emperor. Have you by chance heard of the Gourmet?
Nope.
Read his cookbook? It's become quite a phenomenon. The Gourmet is scheduled to cook for the Emperor at a special dinner. You'll kill him, steal his writ of passage, and assume the role of Master Chef. Festus has been spearheading this part of the assassination plan. He's close to uncovering the identity of the Gourmet. You should report to him.
Right.
Until next time, brother.
Come here, Festus.
My little adventure on the ship. In the end,
there you are. Quite so. But first, you'll need to learn who he is. Assuming, of course, that the Gourmet actually is a he. Could be a woman, for all we know. Oh, indeed I do. Indeed I do. In my, investigations, I came upon this. It's a copy of the Gourmet's cookbook. Oh, but not just any copy. It's signed, you see. Seems to be a message from the Gourmet to one Anton Varan. I've tracked Varan to the keep in Markarth. It would seem he's the cook. I believe so. Oh, and when you're done with Varan, kill him. Next,
okay.
You'll have to... Are you still paying attention? As I was saying, you'll need to kill the Gourmet, of course. But what's more, you need to get his writ of passage so you can take his place. Oh, and if you can, hide his body. The longer it takes for anyone else to determine his real identity, the better. Now off with you. Nobody knows his true identity. Well, nobody except Gaius Morrow. You've already taken care of him. Well, I do know the gourmet was classically trained. In any event, our anonymous chef has a passion for food with all of Tamriel.
Brother, you've been directed to dispose of the gourmet's body, is that correct? I often find water to be a suitable hiding place. A lake, a pool, the sea.
You infiltrated the position, eliminated the
May the
target,
Shroud of Death
made it look like an accident. It's been quite a boon. Look, yes, don't kill the gourmet. Oh, I know you have to, but it makes me sad all the same. I love the gourmet's recipes. The world will soon be a blander, less flavorful place.
When one can divine the future, success may not be assured. But it can
you reek of death. There's Dekas, a shipwrecked scavenger. Mirandrew Joe, I wouldn't worry too much about this Varane giving you the information you need. Give him a good scare, and he'll squawk like a Hagrid. That said, if your attack on Varane is witnessed, those Markarth guards are going to be not too happy.
Oh, you mean in that manor house during the thunderstorm?
Needs, believe it or not, Festus likes you. He senses your power, your potential. Follow his instructions to the letter, and you may even earn his respect. Until next time.
To Markarth! That's funny. Brought my horse right on in.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Get to work. We have meals to prepare and no time to prepare them.
Right away, sir.
Always another big meal to cook. Figures.
Get to work. Get to work. Yes, yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a rich man.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Shut up. Beast on transform. Oh, shit.
Mind yourself.
This is bad. Oh, didn't make it. I didn't mean it. There you are. What's up, girl? Go to bed. Ayla, god damn it.
Yes, yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock. Who are you? What do you want? The Gourmet? Never. I don't know what led you here, but nothing will betray my trust. I'll take the secret of the Gourmet's identity to my grave. The Dark Brotherhood? Now, wait a minute. Let's not get hasty. I mean, surely my friend wouldn't want me to endanger my own life, right? Look. His name is Balagor Gronolo. He's an orc. The Gourmet's an orc. He's staying at the Nightgate Inn. That's all I know. Now you'll let me go, right? Okay, all right. Wonderful. You're welcome. I'll just be on my way then.
Yeah, murder, whatnot. Wonder if I can, if I kill these people. What I thought. Nobody's dead here, bro. Oh, you want me to kill this guard? Guys, I'm sorry.
It's nothing. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be hungry.
All right. Now, where are we going? There's a front door here. I can't see. There we go.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Sup, Gourmet? You're about to die. Fine. You can take your clothes too. Move, huh? Ayla. I do? Go back to Festus. There's first something I want to do. Apparently part of immersive armors is I get some fancy Boethius stuff. I don't know if it's light or heavy. Where are you at, Shadowmere? So we're gonna go to Boethius thingy. I don't remember where it's at. There we go. What? Let's get fire breath, fireball. Where you at? Got him. Get some. Sorry. Come up here. Today. What? How did I whiff that? Oh my god. Oh, we'll level up. Health again. I just want to kill you. Oh! I actually sniped him. Gotcha. I'll go get that in a second. Where the heck is the
forge?
Looking for a ritual forge here. Huh. Where is this forge supposed to be? Came back, I see no smiles. Oh well. Maybe next time. Okay, so we need to travel back to Festus. And while this is going on, go ahead and cut this video, and we will see you in the next one where we get to kill the Emperor. See you next time. Peace.